Hi, my name's Robin Ward. I'm the Program Director of eviQ. I'm a medical oncologist and I've been working in this role for the last 10 years. The purpose of eviQ is to ensure that all the research data being generated across the world is distilled down into something that can be used by clinicians sitting in metropolitan and rural and regional Australia to ensure that cancer patients receive the right treatment at the right time, in the right dose for them. The goal of eviQ ultimately is to ensure that every patient has the best possible outcomes. And to do that, we need to reduce the inconsistency between treatment where that isn't warranted, and ultimately to ensure that every patient, irrespective of where they turn up, is actually going to get the right care for them at that particular point in their cancer journey. Importantly, eviQ doesn't replace the team of health professionals who decide on what treatment is appropriate for particular individuals with cancer. What it does do is, once those decisions have been made about what treatment should be delivered, it helps the health professionals deliver those treatments in a consistent and standard way. The protocols of eviQ cover things such as the type of patient population that should be treated with that protocol, the dosing, how to prescribe the medication in the safe way, the toxicities, and how dosing modification should be made for that particular type of tumour. The key content areas of eviQ are cancer genetics, medical oncology, haematology, stem cell transplantation, radiation oncology, nursing, and also patient information. The content on eviQ is developed through a very rigorous process which involves taking the evidence that has been generated across the world and using multidisciplinary experts in Australia to understand how that applies in the Australian context. eviQ has been widely accepted across Australia, and we know that because of the number of clinicians across this country who contribute to the development of eviQ, and also by the number of cancer centres and individual practices where eviQ is just embedded as part of that centre's practice. It's through this robust clinical governance process that we can deliver guidance to help clinicians in their practice. This helps to reduce cancer treatment variation and ultimately to improve patient care.